We just saw with Caroline that looking at the differences between two files is a little bit annoying to do manually, and that there are tools that make it easy to do automatically. Think for a bit about how this could help with the process of producing good code. Throughout the course, we'll ask you to take a minute to think about things and write down your thoughts about material we've just covered. I know it can be tempting to say, oh, I don't need to do this, or I'll just wait to see what you guys have to say about it, but doing these exercises will really help cement the concepts as we go. Seriously, there's research on this. Check the instructor notes for details. Also, later in the course, you'll be getting practice using version control by saving different versions of these files. Since this course isn't about writing code, this will be one of the primary sources of practice you'll get, so be sure to actually write something down each time you see one of these prompts, so that you have some content to work with. Don't worry about pausing this video while you get things set up, or to see the reflection prompt. You'll see some directions after this video ends. We'll ask you to create a separate file for each lesson's reflections. You'll also want to make sure to use a simple text editor like Sublime, Notepad++, Emacs, or Vim, and not a rich text editor like Microsoft Word or OpenOffice. And use plaintext.txt files so that you can easily look at their content on the command line. Please do take the time to do this right now.